Waylon Jennings med hustrun Jessie Coulter i Stockholm. Jennings är en av de stora, kanske den största nu inom countrymusiken. Idag är det limousiner och privata jetplan som gäller. Det är sällan han lämnar USA, turnéerna är få. Men han har varit i Sverige en gång tidigare, men det är länge sedan nu.
Well, this is the first time in 13 years anyone's asked me. No, we just, I guess maybe I didn't feel I had it really together over there, you know? I've been working pretty hard in America. And I've been a stick in the mud, but I'm not gonna be that anymore, okay?
Jennings började som diskjockey när han var 12 år gammal. Han spelade med Buddy Holly och han skulle varit med ombord när Buddy störtade 1959. Men han bytte bort sin plats i planen. Han gillar inte att flyga numera. Efter kraschen drog han sig undan men plockades upp av Chet Atkins och karriären inleddes på nytt. Han stämplades som outlaw, en som inte helt gillar Nashville-soundet. Är han fortfarande en outlaw?
I don't think I ever was. I think that was to merchandise and sell records, you know, basically. And no offense to the RCA people, but, you know, I think they more or less came up with that. And it worked. Now, I wasn't for it at first, and if I had it to do over, I'd probably argue till they were about that close to changing their minds, and then I'd stop, because it worked pretty good for both of us.
Waylon Jennings är en countrymusikens superstjärna. Han har flera miljonsäljare bakom sig. Han har sitt på det torra nu. Han kan dra sig tillbaks. Han behöver inte turnera mer eller stå på scen. Han behöver inte flyga. Han kan utnyttja fritiden. Han kan ta hur mycket fritid han vill. Vad funderar han på när han inte turnerar eller står på scen?
Try to figure out how to get on stage and on tour.
Mina damer och herrar, Waylon Jennings.
Thank you.
shoes, picking that bass and singing it blue.
Y'all having a good time so far?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
You're in trouble now.
I've held it all in me. God knows I tried. It's an awful way in a country boy's life. Look in the mirror in total surprise at the hair on my shoulders and the age in my eyes. Oh man, light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. It's a measure of people who don't understand the pleasures of life in a hillbilly band. I got my first guitar when I was 14. Well, I finally passed 40 and still wear a jean. Light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Oh man, light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Cocaine, baby. Take back the pills. drink a whiskey too. Don't need it now, cause your love is all my possession. I make it now, cause I can get off on you. Who would have thought this was something that I ever do? Take back your cocaine, baby. Take back your pills and take back the whiskey too. Don't need it now, cause your love's all I was after. I'll make it now, cause I can get off my own.
I've got
couple more years on the bed. That's all. I've had more chances to fly, more places to fall. It's not that I'm wiser, it's just that I've spent more time with my back to the wall. And I picked up a couple of more years on you, babe, that's all. I've walked a couple more roads than you, babe, and that's all. I'm tired of running while you're only learning to crawl. But you're going somewhere, I've been to somewhere, and found it was nowhere at all. But I picked up a couple of more years on you, babe, and that's all. Listen to the moon. Not that I'm wiser, just that I've spent more time with my back to the wall. And I picked up a couple more years on you, babe, that's all. Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. These all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they were born. Straight in the curve, flat in the hill. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making it way, the only way. Showing my hands and not my face on TV.
Now I'm going to get Jesse to come back out here and do a song with me. Help me out. Come here, baby. This is a better part of me right here, y'all. We got a little boy that's 4 years old and he looks just like me. Beard and all. You're not going to argue with him, are you? He looks so much like me when he's first born. We didn't know who the mother was for a couple of weeks, for sure. How's that feel coming back, ladies? Here's a song that Jesse wrote. It's a good one.
Storms never last, do they? I've picked wildflowers and I've sung you soft, sad songs.
And every road we took, God knows our search was for the truth. And the storms brewing now won't be last. Storms never last, do they? This time you want me to come back, it's up to you. But remember, I won't allow the things you used to do. Gonna have to toe the mark and walk the line. This time could be the last time. This time, if I should feel unwanted, I won't stay. Each
time could be the last. If this time should be anything like the other time, this time could be the last. If this time should be anything like the other time, this time
I'd like to introduce everybody to you. This is Ralph Mooney, the best steel guitar player in the world. And rhythm guitar, this is Gary Scruggs. Playing bass, this is, what is your name? Jerry Bridges. This guy's been me all known for 20 years now, once in a while. There you go. And his harmonica a while ago, we got to tell you, it broke. Just broke. That's Jerry Grott. Wasn't nothing dramatic, just broke. Back on the piano, we got him from the best little whorehouse in Texas. He was playing piano there. That's Floyd Domino. And back on the drums is Dan Musco. I don't know what we got here. Someone's gonna get hurt before you. Another love, another fool to play your game. Another love, another fool, they're all the same. Someone's gonna get hurt before you're through. Don't be surprised if that someone is you. You're gonna find when it's too late a heart that just won't break, just to satisfy you.
a long time forgotten, the dreams that just fell by the way. The good life he promised ain't what she's living today. Oh, really? But she never complains of the bad times or the bad things he's done, Lord. Yeah. She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman loving a good time, man. He likes the bright lights, nightlife, good time and friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. A good-hearted woman to the world's youngest dirty old man. Yeah, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves me in spite of my wicked ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world. A good time. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves me in spite of my Mickey Mouse ways and things she wants. Here's a song I wrote about myself. I've always been crazy in the trouble that has put me through. I've been busted for things that I did and I didn't do. I can't say I'm proud of all of the things that I've done. But I can't say I've never intentionally hurt anyone. I've always been different with one foot over the line. Winding up somewhere, one step ahead or behind. It ain't been so easy, but I guess I shouldn't. I've always been crazy, it's kept me from going insane. Beautiful lady, are you sure that you understand? Chances you're taking, loving a free living man. Are you really sure you really want what you see? Be careful of something that's just like you want it to be. We'll be right back.
shouldn't complain. I've always been crazy, it's kept me from going insane. Yeah, boys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just jog away. Guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and sellers. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home, horse, they're always alone. Even someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain morns. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him. Them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different. But his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up. Guitars are driving old trucks. There'll be doctors and lawyers and sellers. Mamas, don't let your cowboys grow up to be babies. They'll never stay home, horse, they're always alone. Even with someone they love.
Y'all have been fantastic, really. And it won't be 13 years coming back. We'll be back. We're going to try to come back next year. We're going to expect everyone of you right here. First got to Nashville, horse, you finally got it made. fantastic, really. Thank you. It's 1970, I think we played right here. Wasn't it? That's what I said? Man, I don't look no older, just a little fatter, huh? I'm having as good a time as I did then, too. Willie was with me that time, really. Anybody here then? Just here tonight? Yeah. Me? You wasn't here, Moon, was you? Thank you.
I looked for trouble and I found it, son. Straight down a barrel of a long man gun. I'd like to run, but I don't think I can. You make one move and you're a dead man, really living long like this. Yeah. Ain't living long, long, long like this. Can I be rich? Now put the handcuffs on behind my back. Let me I'd like to love her, but I don't know how. She's on the bottom in the jailhouse. Now ain't living long like this. Ain't living long, long, long like this. Can I be rich? You know the story about the jailhouse, dog. Oh, they do it, but just don't give. Cause they got a long in the jailhouse, man.
Let's see, I think I know one more song and we start at the top again. This song reminds me of myself and a whole lot of y'all. So you better listen. Low down, leaving son, he done did everything that he's done. And woe is me, why can't I see? I best be leaving well enough alone. Now where does it go? The good Lord only knows. Seemed like it was just the other day when I was down at Green Gables. Hogging them tables, generally below it, my heart is made.